When I was just a little baby boy, my mama used to tell me these crazy things. She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one. But there was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was. They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no whore till the vocal cords don't work in a throat no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull you to this bullet and put it through you. Shut up, slut, you're causing too much chaos. Just bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover? You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. I invented violence, you vile, venomous, vile little bitches, bane, bike it and ring, ring, ring. Chainsaw, left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, none, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. But when they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
Like a murder weapon, I'ma conceal you. In a closet with mildew, sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me, I've been through hell. Shut the hell up, I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow up ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hint?
No.
This criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend?
No.
Eminem will insult.
And if you ever give it to him, you'll give him an impulse to do it again. Then, if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tent. Bitch, I'ma kill you. I ain't done this, ain't the chorus. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. A blood stain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times in a tub, but that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. Here we go again, we're out of our medicine, out of our minds, and we want in yours, let us in.
Or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave,
you ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beefing, I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too, you ain't nothing but a girl to me.
I said, you don't
wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these strings. It's 80 G's a week to say the same things tweets. Twice, whatever, I hate these things. Fuck shots, I hope the weed'll outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them cause their ratings stink? Fuck that! I show radio announcer to bouncer. From that bitch to all 70,000 pounds of her. From principal to the student body and counselor. From in school to before school or out of school. I don't even believe in breathing. I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to seep it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from OJ. I'm ready to make everyone's throat sing. You faggots keep egging me on till I have you at knife point. Then you beg me to stop? Shut up! Give me your hands and feet. I said shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me.
Or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave. You ain't nothing but a slut to me.
Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't got the balls to beef. Me ain't gonna never stop beefing. I don't squash the beef.
You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said.
But when they kill me,
I'm bringing the world with me.
Bitches too.
You ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't
wanna fuck with Shady.
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you. I said you don't wanna fuck with Shady.
Why not?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
Here.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
The people in the music and the music all together now.
We.
Yeah.
See.
Yeah. Two.
Yeah.
We're headed to Medicaid and I highly am a rich now.
Here.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
The people in the music and the music all together now.
They.
Yeah.
Will.
Yeah.
Check it out now. Check it out now. This is an SSS.
necessary change from the games of bull and plain. Gonna exercise that brain to break the chain. Pain is a part of game, no need to explain. What? We innovate, generate, intricately interwoven tapestry, musical and ethical epiphany. The industry's minimal amount of muscle muscle with the anchor that can take it all away. The weather sun is like a runner, lever runner, time to turn it through a simple simile, a simple sentiment. Adrenaline is coming back, I'm in a minute city. What a die to be a superstar, I'd rather be a galaxy. But how you see it, so dependent on a medicine and rhetoric. And how I'm bending any second of your thinking is I'm sitting at the brink of this world. Is all asleep and I have no apologies. I breathe, keep my side on what we ride on. Let bygones be bygones, the migraines don't sidetrack my final destination. Nothing rivals for determination to exterminate the germination of a nation that accepts anything that's thrown in its fat face. Cause when there's nothing left, there's no more point in a rat race. We don't waste a minute of the day, don't be offended when I'm saying finish. Send it all the way another stage. A creative alternative, rated and graded, a crazy maniac melody and all up in your face. Wait, success ain't only based on self-esteem. It takes a sense to differentiate between what's yours and someone else's dreams. I felt the screams climbing up my cold spine, saying now, it's the time. Gotta give it all my energy to give it to the enemy and set it so.
Flooded in white powder, like those motherfuckers running away from the Twin Towers. Gunshots rock the earth like a meteor shower. Bowling for Columbine Fair, giving the media power. Innocence devoured like a chicken spot snack box. Government cocaine cooked into ghetto crack rock. Corrupt cops, false testimony at your arraignment. Check the check, constant struggle to make the payments. Working your whole life wondering where the day went. The subway stays packed like a multicultural slave ship. It's rush hour, 2:30 to 8 nonstop. And people coming home after corporate sharecropping and fuck flossing. Mothers are trying to feed children, but gentrification is kicking them out of their building. A generation of babies born without healthcare, families homeless, thrown the fuck off the welfare. Killing fields uptown. We live in distress and hang the flag upside down. The sound of conservative politicians on television. People in the hood are blind, so they tell us to listen. They vote for us to go to war instantly, but none of their kids serve in the infantry. The odds are stacked against us like a casino. Think about it, most of the army is black and Latino. And if you can't acknowledge the reality of my words, you just another stupid motherfucker out on the curb, trying to escape from the ghetto with your ignorant ways. But you can't read history at an illiterate stage, and you can't raise a family on minimum wage. Why the fuck you think most of us are locked in a cage? I give niggas the truth, cause they pride is indigent. You better off rich and guilty than poor and innocent. But I'm sick of feeling impotent, watching the world burn in the era of apocalypse, waiting my turn. I'm a Harlem nigga that's concerned with the future, and if you're in my way, it'd be an honor to shoot ya. Uproot ya with the evil that grows in my people, making them deceitful, cannibalistic and lethal. But I see through the mentality implanted in us, and I educate my fam about who we should trust.
Homicide Harlem, Blair, what's the problem? Homicide Harlem, Blair, what's the problem? Homicide Harlem, Blair, what's the problem? Homicide Harlem, Blair, what's the problem?
Blair. Because the stage is a battlefield where I'm victorious. I'm the composer they all adore, stomping on suckers. And that's not a metaphor. Here's a message to those that rhyme. Only meditation can expand the mind. Music is hitting the bass, is blowing. My eats are the fuel that keep the party going. Who's the first who want to test my skill?
When I shoot the guest, I shoot to kill.
Who's the first who want to test my skill?
When I hear you teaching, just kill you.
Who's the first who want to test my skill?
My resume speaks for itself, you know the deal.
Who's the first who want to test my skill?
No one can compete on a real self-skill.
Worship. Worship.
Translation. So you can suck my dick if you don't like my shit. Cause I was high when I wrote this, so suck my dick.
Two pills I pop till my pupils swell up like two pennies. I'm Clint Eastwood in his mid-20s. A young ass man with a trash can strapped to the back of his ass so the rats can't shoot through his last pants. I'm like a mummy at night, fighting with bright lightning, frightened with five little white Viking and pills biting him. I'm like a fucking wasp in a hospital lost, stinging the fuck out of everything I come across in the halls. I light a candle and place it up on the mantle. Grab a knife at the blade and stab you with the fucking handle. So when you find yourself wrapped up in the blind curtain,
it's just too late.
Cause once you're hung from the drapes, it's curtains.
I'm an instigator, 380 slug penetrator, degrading, creating murders to kill haters. Accused for every crime known through the equator. They knew I did it for having blood on my gaiters. My weed to hit your chest like a double barrel gauging. I'm a black grenade that'll blow up in your face with a fifth in me. When I guzzle Remy, I do shit on purpose. You never hear me say forgive me. I'm snatching every penny. It gotta be that way, nigga, face it. That weed I sold to you, Brigade laced it. You hadn't, I make the president get a facelift. Niggas just afraid, handing me their bracelet.